I'm meteorologist Michael Armstrong. Thanks for checking in on your KOCO 5 app and also at KOCO.com. And here is the latest video forecast. A wet Friday night setting up for us with a slight chance of rain coming up over the weekend, and then a big warm up in store for Monday with temperatures back into the mid 80s across parts of the state for Monday. Rain moving in along with quite a bit of cloud cover thanks to a stubborn area of low pressure to our south in Texas. This is a slow mover because there's nothing coming in behind it at this point to kick it out of the way. This is also the same low pressure area that's producing massive flooding to our east and to our southeast. So until that low clears out of the way, we'll continue with some rain chances through Sunday. The best chances of rain will be for tonight. Most areas around 70 to 100% chance, with the exception of far northwestern Oklahoma into the Panhandle region. And then for tomorrow, it looks like we'll have a high of 66. So staying cool and cloudy, and only a slight chance of showers, though 20% coming up for your Saturday. So if you have outdoor plans, you'll want to keep them, but might have an umbrella handy just in case. And then on Sunday, a 20% chance of rain, a little bit warmer, partly cloudy skies, and a 74 degree day coming up for us on Sunday. Again, a little bit warmer there, but much warmer coming up on Monday. And you're up to date with the latest First Alert forecast.